be frustrated.
That's not cool with me. I'm fighting to keep it.
You wanna well,
I guess I would fight back. I mean, I wouldn't just let them
take
what's mine, which I believe is mine.
I feel violated because it was my property, and it's not like someone can just go in and march right in and say this is mine when it was mine to begin with.
But I feel like it's not fair because it's my backyard, right? I paid for it. It's my property.
미국과 영국이 세계 지도의 기준을 만드는 국제 수로 기구에 동해를 일본 해로 표기해야 한다는 의견을 제출했습니다.
유키오 일본 총리가 독도가 일본 땅이라고 공개적으로 밝혀 파문이 일고 있습니다.
독도를 단독 표기해 온 미국의 월스트리트 저널이 독도와 다케시마를 함께 적은 지도를 사용해 논란이 되고 있습니다.
I think he's right.
I don't think that's right.
If anybody should get control of it, it should be Korea since they've had it. But
I mean, it's been Korean for so long. I don't understand why the Japanese think they can just come and take what is theirs.
Yeah, unjust. Someone should help South Korea out, I think.
Yeah,
it seems unfair. I can see, I guess, where it'd be hard for Korea to come up with the same funds to lobby against Japan, since, like you said, it's a much more powerful country.
Well, I would say it's unfair and abusive of Japan wanting to encroach over or change the name of the sea.
Mm-hmm. It's rights on that area. If they're actually there, if they're using it, if they're governing it, you know, it's sort of like a possession is 9/10 of the law. If it's obvious that this country has been claiming this territory and nobody has challenged them, then their claims are fairly strong. Mm-hmm. Now, even if Japan were to try to claim this particular island and gain, I guess, supremacy over it, they might actually have an issue with the inhabitants of the island, because that the mere fact that there are South Koreans inhabiting this particular island, it really does seem to imply that South Korea is the one that's making use of property.
Respected 국민 여러분, 독도는 우리 땅입니다.
뉴욕타임즈 9일자 A섹션 16면에는 검은색 바탕에 흰색 영문 고딕체로 당신은 알고 계십니까? 라는 제목의 광고가 실렸습니다.
국적인 홍보가 좀 덜 된 상황이 아니었나라는 생각이 듭니다. 그래서 어떤 이런 우리 국가 브랜드가 될 수 있는 것들을 저희가 직접 발굴을 더 많이 해서요. 적극적인 홍보를 더 추진해야 되겠다는 생각이 듭니다.
바위 This is part of Indonesia. Tokto. This is part of Korea.
가수 김장훈 씨가 이번에는 3.1절을 맞아서 독도에서 공연을 펼쳤습니다.
무대가 설치된 동도 선착장은 어느새 축제장으로 변했습니다. 김장훈 씨와 함께 독도를 찾은 사이버 외교 사절단 방크 등 독도 원정대 200여 명은 아낌없는 환호를 보냅니다.